action.
Hello, it's me again, Uncle Goat here, and I'm about to hit this new cameraman in the head with a frying pan. But anyway, not really. He's doing pretty good. I was going to talk to y'all today about drilling cast iron. Now, if you're wondering about how hard it is to drill cast iron is probably one of the easiest irons to grill. Cameraman, back up just a little bit. You crowded me there. You invading my personal space. But I'm working on this new hibachi grill thing that I'm making. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drill a hole in the bottom of my pan. I know that's not logical to most of the world, but I don't do nothing logical. So what we're going to do is we're going to mark it with this little turret here and some brown spray paint. Be better to do it with some white spray paint, but brown's all I got available. So you just take and go a few times, and then it'll make her look a little bit something like this. You see them brown holes on there? Can you see them through the camera there, cameraman boy?
Mm-hmm.
All righty. So we're going to set this out of the way. Next thing you do, you just get you a regular. Now, don't get you no masonry drill because that's not going to do it. But you get you just a regular hardened steel drill. And then we're going to flip this sucker on. We're going to drill through it. Now, I put them holes on there because I'm going to mark it. I'm going to put one in the center of each one of them little brown spots. And you just stick it in your drill press. Make sure you get your safety glasses on. And don't use Uncle Goat's videos for teaching you how to be safe, because I'm not the safest person in the world. Do as I say, not as I do. And then you just give it gentle, regular pressure there. Now, some people like to use some oil, but I like to listen to mine sing. It's just beautiful music to my ears, what little hearing I got left. But as you see right there, you just give it probably about 2 pounds of pressure. You don't want to push it too hard. And now you're wondering what we're going to do with all this mess we made here. Well, I just noticed that it reminds me of one of them there. Grab me one of them there magnets up there, boy. Reminds me of one of those there little things that we used to have in the old days where you would have that guy that has funny faces and stuff. So I'm going to just take all my iron filings here, and we're going to do us a few little science experiments with it and all that kind of stuff. We got some more iron filings down there. Watch that. Oop. Y'all just remember, always have fun with everything you're doing and enjoy life to the fullest, because stardust we once was, and stardust we will be again. Bye-bye now. Ain't that right, boy?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Hey, there's a fly on the wall recording this for the interplant. Hello, aliens.